The scope of the damage from this deadly hurricane has become painfully clear tonight. And this evening, we have now learned the storm surge was record-breaking and deadly. The flooding not just on the coast, but of course inland too. Tonight, there are urgent rescues underway.